You're still watching The Breakfast. The 81 Division of the Nigerian Army on Tuesday absolved soldiers of any involvement in the shooting of NSAS protesters at the Lekki toll gate in Lagos State on the 20th of October. Major Osoba Olani, the acting director of the Army Public Relations of the division, insisted that soldiers did not shoot at NSAS protesters. Olani described claims of soldiers shooting at NSAS protesters at the Lekki toll gate as false. The division's spokesman maintained that the allegation was aimed at causing anarchy in the country. He confirmed the involvement of soldiers in restoring order in Lagos following the declaration of a curfew by Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.